How to make confetti in Ibis Paint X. Firstly, select calligraphy pen with initial angle 126
and then make wiggle lines like these.
Now add a new frame and clip it
and select various colors of your choice.
Again, add a frame and clip it too. Now select a darker shade of color and make shadows like this. Do touch-ups with eraser.